Hi guys, welcome back. It's Emily. It's Monday morning. I've just got ready for the day. And this week I'm going to be taking on a challenge that Mutha have set me to try and spend as little money as possible, if not no money at all, which is going to be difficult because I am a uni student. I do tend to go out quite a lot and I tend to buy coffees out, do spend quite a bit of money throughout the week. But this week I'm going to be trying my absolute best to spend no money at all. I really hope that you enjoy this video. It's just gone 2 o'clock and I really need a coffee, so I would usually pack up my laptop and head into town, and I would go and sit in a coffee shop and get a coffee just so that I'm out the flat and I have no distractions and I can focus on my work. I'm not going to be doing that today. I'm going to be sat at my desk all afternoon doing work, so I'm going to make myself a coffee to drink at home so that I don't spend any money. So I've got my coffee and I've also got a snack just to keep me going until dinner. So I've got a chocolate bar and I'm going to sit and do some editing and some uni work on my laptop. So I'm just about to pop into town. I'm just putting my shoes on, that's why I'm sat on the floor. And I'm going to be popping to my local TK Maxx because I need to... I need to buy my sister a birthday card. I'm going to have to spend some money, so I will take you along with me and show you what I end up getting. Okay, sorry about the awful lighting, but I've just got back from town. I bought my sister a birthday card, so I spent a tiny bit of money on that, but I didn't buy anything else, and we actually were really tempted to go to McDonald's for dinner, but because of this challenge, I couldn't, so I've come back. I've just made myself a pasta bake, and I am so excited to eat this, I can't actually explain. So I'm having a pasta bake just with like leftover vegetables that I found in my fridge. So yeah, I've saved myself some money. Okay, so it is Monday evening and the day is over. I'm about to take my makeup off and have a shower, and I thought I would just do a very, very quick roundup of today. It's quite easy to not spend any money because I didn't really have a lot on. I saved money by having dinner in and making my own coffee and stuff. So yeah, today was really easy. I'm not sure if it's gonna get harder throughout the week. It probably will, because I'm probably gonna wanna go out and do stuff, like go out for drinks and stuff, but I'm gonna try not to do that. So yeah, we'll just see how the week goes on, but stick around and I'll see you tomorrow. Good morning, it is Tuesday and it's like 10:30 in the morning. It's now time to go to the gym. So this morning I made myself a coffee. I didn't go out and get one. I just had a banana for breakfast because it needed using up. It was going super brown. Yeah, I've been loving going to the gym recently, and also for me it's really good because I've actually got a gym in the building that I live in, so I don't have to pay like any extra money or anything. So for me, a gym is free. Obviously, if you don't have access to a gym that is free, then you normally have to pay for it. So to save money, you could either just go for a nice walk, or you could go out for a run, you could meet up with friends and do like a fitness class together. There's lots of ways that you can do exercise without having to pay for it. Yeah, I'm gonna go and do a nice little workout in the gym, and then I will come back, get ready for the day, and I'll speak to you in a little bit. So excuse my pile of washing in the background, let's just ignore that. I had my workout this morning, it was really good, it made me feel so much better. And then I had a shower, I've washed my hair, that's why it's wet and curly. I've just had some lunch and I was looking at my nails and I thought they really could do with a bit of TLC. I don't go and get my nails done that often, but sometimes I do like to treat myself and go and get my nails done, like gel nails at a salon. But obviously I'm not spending any money this week, so I'm gonna do my nails myself. I'm using the Cure Bazaar French Rose Glow, which is like one of my all-time favorite nail polishes. It's now Wednesday morning, and yesterday, as you guys saw, I had a very chilled out day. I just got loads of uni work done and I had a bit of a relax. I painted my nails. I was about to make my dinner in the evening and I was gonna film it and everything, and then I just suddenly felt really ill. I got a really bad headache and I just felt really rubbish. I had a very early night. I literally just got into bed, watched a film, and I didn't do anything that was worth filming. So yesterday I spent no money, which is obviously a good thing, but yeah, it wasn't very fun. I felt really, really ill. So yeah, it's now Wednesday and I've just made myself a coffee. I'm feeling better. I'm gonna have a productive day. It's like 9:30 at the moment. I need to go into town and like post a birthday present for my sister, so that's gonna cost me some money. I'll just keep you updated. So I'm sorry yesterday wasn't very interesting, but we all have days where we don't feel great. So yeah, that was just a write-off, and let's continue the week as we mean to go on. So yeah, just made myself a coffee and I'm gonna sit and do a little bit of work.
So I've just had to spend £15 to top up my laundry card because I need to do some washing. In my building, we have like a laundrette upstairs. It's not the cheapest. I don't think it will actually cost me £15. It's like £3 something for a wash and then £2 something for a dry. And I've got 3 bags of washing because I've got 2 sets of bedding that I'm washing and like all of my towels, my dressing gown, loads of clothes. I've got so much to wash. If it was only a couple of bits like throughout the week, I would have just hand washed it to save money, but I've got so much that I need to wash and I can't hand wash bedding, so I'm going to be going doing that this morning, and it's probably going to take a good couple of hours to do all of my washing. So yeah, I have just spent £15 on this and now I'm going to go and do my washing.
So these are the bags of washing. I've got my dark stuff, my light stuff, and then over here I've got a big IKEA bag which is full of bedding and stuff. So yeah, I'm going to go and wash that.
So I'm about to go into town now and I'm going to go and post my sister's birthday card, and I also need to buy her a present as well and send that in the post. I'm only taking a small bag though, so I'm not going to take my camera. I will tell you guys when I get back what I ended up spending. Okay, so I'm back from town and I just thought I would quickly let you know how much money I spent when I was there. So like I said, I needed to get my sister a birthday present, and I just picked her up a necklace in Topshop. It was meant to be like £12.50. I had money off it, and it was £8.50. And then I already had a little Jiffy bag to put it in, so I didn't have to pay for that. But I had to pay to post it and it was £1.06. I kept the receipt. I did have a look around the shops and obviously I was tempted to go shopping myself, but I can't do that this week. I also really wanted to get a coffee on the way home. Normally I would go into Costa or something on the walk home and pick up a coffee. So I'm going to make myself a tea or coffee and sit at my desk and do work. It is 2 o'clock and yeah, I've got lots of work and emails and stuff to do, so that is my plan. Also, if I look different, it's because I've just put my hair in plaits because I'm trying to make it go a bit wavy. So yeah, that is a little update for you. So it's now quite a bit later in the evening and I've literally been sat at my desk for so long doing work. I've just showered because I feel like I needed to just freshen up a bit. So I've showered and I've put some comfy clothes on, and yeah, I'm not going to be doing anything else for the rest of today. I'm literally going to make some dinner in a second. I'm just going to use something that is in my fridge that needs using up, so that's not costing me any money. And then I'm going to get into bed and watch a film, I think, and have a nice early night. Today was a good day. I only spent money on things that I really had to. So far, so good. We're doing well. I've hardly spent any money this week, and I will see you in the morning. Good morning, it is now Thursday. I'm up, I've just showered, I've scraped my hair back into a bun. I've already made a coffee, but I haven't really got much food in. I don't really have that much that I can eat for breakfast. So I've got this, which was in the fridge, and I'm just gonna sit and eat this. It is the Alpro Vanilla Soya Yogurt, which is one of my favorites. So I'm gonna sit and eat that whilst I do my makeup and get ready. I haven't got much on, again, as always. I know this week's been quite boring so far, but this is what my week consists of. You know, I'm in my third year at uni, I'm super busy all the time, but I'm just like sat at my desk doing work and that's about as far as it goes. Okay, so it is now 1 o'clock and I'm starving. All I've eaten today is that yogurt because I've literally got no other food in my flat, so I haven't eaten anything else. So because it's Valentine's this week, in my building they're putting on a pizza lunch thing for Valentine's, so me and Sean are about to go downstairs and get some pizza for lunch. So I'm saving some money, getting some free Domino's, which is fab, and yeah, I'm gonna go and get some pizza and I'll take a picture and I'll insert it in here. So as you guys saw, I just had some pizza for my lunch, which was free, so I've saved some money there. About to head off to uni now. I've got like a presentation thing to do, so I'm gonna go to that and then I'm gonna come straight back here and have some dinner because I'm probably gonna have an early dinner tonight. So I will show you guys what I'm making for dinner. But yeah, I'm not going to take my camera to uni because I won't be spending any money. I'm only going to be there for like an hour or so and then I'll be back. So I will see you in a bit. So I've just got back from uni and I'm going to be making myself some dinner. So I'm going to be filming my dinner and I'm going to be doing that on the Mutha Instagram story. So if you're interested in seeing what I'm going to be cooking for dinner, then definitely head over to the Mutha Instagram. I'll leave a link down below as always. I'm going to be cooking something that is a meal I cook all of the time. One of my favourites. It's super easy. Yeah, I'm going to cook myself some dinner. If you are interested in that, then head over to the Mutha Instagram story. Evening, everyone. So I finished having my dinner and I've just showered, done a nice pamper routine on my skin, and I've just put some fake tan on. It's not going to look like it. This lighting is awful, but I've just put a layer of fake tan on. I'm waiting for Love Island to start. It's currently 8:40, so I've got 20 minutes, and I've just made myself an iced coffee. I know it's a bit of a weird time of the day to drink coffee, but caffeine doesn't really affect me, and it's only like a sachet iced coffee, so it's probably not actually got that much caffeine in it. So I just really fancied it, so I've made myself a nice drink. An evening like this where I'm just gonna sit and chill and watch Love Island, I usually would have gone and bought some snacks, but I'm not having any snacks tonight because I've got no food in my cupboards, and obviously I'm trying not to spend any money, so I'm not having any snacks this evening. So yeah, today's been pretty easy. When I went to uni earlier, I didn't need to spend any money on anything, and obviously I'm just like missing out on having snacks and extra food and stuff because food is basically all I spend my money on anyway. So yeah, I'm gonna go to sleep and I will see you tomorrow. That is so good. Good morning. Can you tell I've just woken up? It is about 8:15 and I've just put my gym gear on. I've made myself a coffee and I'm going to go and do a workout because I need to wash my hair. Like it's kind of greasy, so I figured I should just go to the gym this morning. I've got quite a busy day ahead of me actually. I've got some bits to do. I am gonna have to pop to Asda later and get some food, so I'm gonna be spending a bit of money today, I think, because I've got a few bits I need to do in town as well, so I will obviously take you guys along with me. But yeah, so for this morning I've just made a coffee, I'm gonna go to the gym, and then I'll have like a proper catch up with you when I get ready for the day and like do my makeup and stuff later. As I've already mentioned, I'm really starting to run out of food now. As you guys can see in my fridge, it's looking pretty empty, so I'm trying to figure out what to have for lunch. And I've just checked in my cupboard and I've actually got a can. Oh, I can't reach it. And I've just found in my cupboard, I've got a can of minestrone soup, so I think I'm gonna have that. I'm also going to defrost a bit of bread. I always keep my bread in the freezer just because it lasts longer, so I'm gonna get some bread out and pop that in the toaster, and then yeah, I'm just gonna heat up the soup and have that with some bread for my lunch. I'm just popping the other half of the soup into a little container to pop in the fridge, and I'll have that for my lunch tomorrow. So yeah, I've just got this soup warming through. This is like one of the only soups I actually like. And then I've got my toast in here, and I'm just gonna pop some of the original Flora plant-based goodness butter on it. It literally tastes exactly like butter, but it is a vegan version. Hey everyone, quick little update. So I've literally been sat at my desk all morning doing work. So boring, I know. I'm about to head to uni now. I need to go and book a studio for a photo shoot that I need to do in a couple of weeks time, so I'm gonna be doing that. I am actually going out tonight though, so I'm gonna take you guys along with me. I'll have a catch up with you when I get back from uni. I just got back from town. My hair is a frizzy mess. But yeah, I've just been to uni. I've booked a studio for a photo shoot, which is really exciting, so I've got that all sorted. And then I realized that I needed to pop to Asda. I've only bought two things. I got some yogurts. These are the Alpro soya strawberry and banana and peach and pear yogurts, and I've just picked these up to have for breakfast because I love having yogurt for breakfast. And then I also managed to cram it into my bag because I didn't take a carrier bag with me. I also picked up some blueberries because I needed some fruit. I haven't had fruit in a couple of days because of this challenge that I'm doing, so I thought I need to get some fruit. Blueberries are my favourite, and it was £1.90 for this, and there's quite a few in there. Like, that will last me a while, so I feel like that's pretty good. The soya yogurts were £1.50, so it came to £3.40 in total. I'm gonna do a very simple dinner. I'll show you guys when I make it later on, but for now, I'm gonna make myself a cup of tea and do a little bit more work because that is all I do in my week. So for my dinner tonight, I'm just going to make something very quick and easy, and I really am running out of food now, so I'm just kind of putting something random together. I've got a potato, so I'm going to make some mashed potato. I've got some baked beans, and then I'm going to cook up the last of these. I think there's only like two or three in a packet, but these are my favourite. They're the corn southern fried bites. So I'm going to be putting this together and having this for my dinner. And then once I've had dinner, I'm going to be getting ready to go out for some drinks with Sean. In the past, I'm sorry. Good evening. I have been out and had a drink with Sian and her boyfriend Dan. So I've just got back, I've popped my pyjamas on, I've taken off my makeup, and yeah, I just thought I'd have a little quick catch up before I go to bed. So we went out to one of our local pubs and had a drink, and instead of drinking alcohol that is expensive, I opted for a lime and soda, which is so unlike me. For the sake of this challenge, I would do it. So yeah, I didn't have any alcohol. I just had a lime and soda water with ice and stuff. It was actually really nice. And the bar staff gave it to me for free. And now we have come back home and I am about to go to bed. So yeah, today's been a really good day. Obviously, if I hadn't have been doing this challenge, I would have drunk alcohol and I would have spent a lot more money, because we probably would have ended up having more than one. But yeah, so it was fine. I didn't mind it. We just went and had a little catch up. So yeah, I'm going to make myself a cup of tea and go to bed now. And then I will see you tomorrow. Tomorrow is Saturday. And that's going to be the last day that I film for this video. So we'll see what I get up to tomorrow. Good morning, everyone. It's Saturday and I've had a little bit of a chilled out morning this morning, just getting ready and doing a few like cleaning, tidying up bits around the flat. Now it's time to get on and do some work. I've got quite a long list of bits I need to do today. They're mostly like, sorry about this light, they're mostly like YouTubery bits that I need to do. I've got, yeah, a long list of stuff I need to sit down at my desk and complete for like uni and YouTube work and brand work and stuff. So I'm about to make myself a coffee. I've already had a coffee today, but that was a few hours ago and I really fancy one, so I'm going to make myself a coffee, and I'm going to show you what I'm going to use. So the next closest thing to getting a latte out and about is these. These are so good. This is the Nescafe Gold Coconut Latte. They are vegan. I bought them quite a while ago, and if I'm fancying like a proper latte like you would get in a shop, this is the closest thing to it. It's just a sachet. You just add hot water. I'm going to add a little bit of oat milk as well. So I've made my coffee and I'm about to sit down at my desk and write up a blog post which I'm writing. Then I will probably chat to you in a bit. Today isn't going to be the most interesting like the rest of my week, but this is what my weeks consist of, literally doing uni work and doing YouTube work, and that's about it. And also there's a storm at the moment, the weather is awful. I'm not going outside in that weather, so I'm going to make the most of having to stay indoors and just try and get as much work done as I can. So I'm gonna have my leftover soup for lunch because I don't have anything else to eat. So I'm gonna have this and some bread like I did yesterday. So because the weather outside is absolutely awful and I do not want to go out there, I am actually going to go upstairs in my building and I'm going to play some pool with Sian and Dan because it's free, it doesn't cost us any money, and it doesn't involve leaving the flat and going outside. So I'm gonna go upstairs now and just hang out with them for a little bit. I'll take my camera up there. I might film like a time lapse or something of us playing pool. But yeah, that is what my afternoon consists of. If I look different, it's because I've just changed my hair. You guys saw from the last clip, I've been upstairs playing pool with Sian and Dan for like a little bit. We just needed something to do because we were all really bored and it's still raining outside, so we can't go outside and do anything fun. So yeah, I am sat back at my desk now. It's about 4:30. I'm gonna just be doing like work all evening, so there's nothing interesting at all. So I've got nothing else to film. I think for dinner I'm gonna make risotto because I've still got half an onion in my fridge from making risotto during the week, and that's like all I've got left to eat. So I'm gonna make some more risotto, which I don't need to film. So I think I'm gonna end this video here. This week's been super fun. I'm gonna put a total on screen somewhere of how much money I have spent throughout the week. It's kind of fun to like set yourself a challenge and see how little money you can actually spend. And also it's good to like cut back on buying new things. Like I've kind of proved to myself that actually I probably don't need to go food shopping as much as I do, because I've made the food in my fridge and my cupboards and my freezer last for so much longer than I thought I could make them last. My lifestyle at the moment is quite boring. I'm just at uni and that's it. I don't really go out and do much to spend money on other than eating and drinking. So there are other ways you can save money. So like if you pay for public transport, maybe you could walk to work a couple of days a week to save money that way. Or if you go to a gym and you pay for like a gym membership, you could try and do running and walking, or like following exercise videos on YouTube, that kind of thing. There are lots of little ways that you can save the pennies. And yeah, I wish you all good luck if you try and do this challenge yourself. Thank you for for watching. I hope you all enjoyed this video and I'll see you very soon. Goodbye.